Steven.
Wong.
What do you want, Strange?
Books on astral projection.
You're not ready for that.
Try me, Beyonce. Oh, come on. You've heard of her. She's a huge star, right?
Tell me, Mr. Doctor.
All right, look, my name is Dr. Stephen Strange. And you are?
Wong.
Wong. Just Wong? Like Adele? Or Aristotle? Seriously, you don't have any money.
Attachment to the material is detachment from the spiritual.
I'll tell the guys at the deli. Maybe they'll make you a metaphysical Alan Wright.
Wait. What'd you get?
$200?
Rupees.
Which is?
Oh, fucking hot.
What do you want?
I wouldn't say no to a tuna melt.
Drake. Bono. Eminem. Oh, come on, just give me the book.
No. And you'll be dead before you ever left the compound.
It's just overdue. You know, any late fees I should know about maiming, perhaps? Now I'm being told to blindly accept rules that make no sense.
Like the rule against conjuring a gateway in the library.
Wong told on me? Thank you for the books and for the horrifying story and for the threat upon my life.
Thanos is coming. He's coming.
Who?
Wong, you're invited to my wedding.
Stark raving hazelnuts.
Not bad.
A bit chalky.
A hunk of Hulk of burning fudge is our favorite.
That's a thing?
Yep.
Come with me.
All right.
Your curiosity could have gotten you killed.
I really should put the warnings before the spell.
You weren't manipulating the space-time continuum. You were breaking it.
Breaking the laws of nature, I know.
Well, don't stop now. But you might have pulled something, Doctor.
Another way? Why don't I prescribe you 100 milligrams of Quit Your Whining?
One day you were gonna laugh.
Oh, you know, people used to think that I was funny.
Did that work for you?
All right, well, it's been lovely talking to you. Do you ever laugh?
Are you seriously leaning on the cauldron of the cosmos?
Never know.
Who's laughing now?
Asshole.
That's funny. 1963, a year before the Stones.
I hate you.
Boom! Feels so good, doesn't it?
Hermit Thomas covered it before the Stones.
Really? I didn't know that.
That was oddly satisfying.